Hi, I'm David Amram, and I'm here with my daughter, Alana, Asha Amram, and her friend, drummer Chase. And just a message to all of Alana and Chase's friends, and my friends, especially those who are not expired at the moment, that in this difficult, distressing time, we just have to keep on celebrating every precious second of being alive. Call up your old friends, call up people that you care about, call up your parents and grandparents, and or if you got kids or grandkids, give them a call. And remember that life is precious, and Charlie Parker said, now's the time, meaning the sanctity of life is every minute that we're here. So we all have to think about that, hang in there, get back to those good habits that we wanted to have of washing our hands every day, brushing our teeth, thinking positive thoughts, and not being creepy to people because you might not see them again for a while. And if they remember only your creepiness, that's not much of a legacy to leave either. So as they say in the vernacular of my youth, you got to be cool. So as distressing as everything is, ever since Adam and Eve left the Garden of Eden, the rents have been too high. Men and women have been struggling with each other, and everybody gets sick once in a while. So just celebrate life, and we'll come out of this better and stronger and more together than ever.